darker than my bedroom.
You like to think that all is well here in the land of magic and spells, but mistaken you must be. For the problems here are plain to see. This place in which the magic folk now hide was far too easy for me to find. So now I'll cause a little trouble, and now I'll burst their little bubble. Come with me, and then you'll see.
Love.
wouldn't want anyone to worry. You know how things are.
Oh, we won't want to cause a panic. That wouldn't be good for you at all.
Exactly. You must seek Zinc and stop her at all costs. And if you need help along your way, remember this spell of beauty and goodness to guide you through the dark.
Devoured the entire rainbowberry bush, leaves and all.
I knew that I had to tell my village, because if we did nothing, we would lose rainbow berries forever.
Did anyone listen to you?
Did you ever eat a rainbow berry?
This is the first day I ever heard of a rainbow berry.
And not only did they ignore me, but Queen Ivy banished me too, just because she was worried about losing her power.
Did you ever try to go back?
Yes, but fairies and elves never listen, so.
Thank you. take me home?
You really will?
Of course we will. And we'll explain everything to the Queen.
Thank you, everyone, for believing in me.